Good morning.
Good morning.
Chill Mama is here today with one of Santa's chief tech toy testers. And no, he is not an elf. He is a 10-year-old boy. And you're going to tell us about mushy monsters today, right?
Yeah. Mushy monsters, I like to call them mushy monsters, but the people who made them call them mushies. They're a computer game. They're really cool. This is one of them. Named Katsuma. And I'll be talking about a DS game. That the game is a Find and Keep All. And this is the game. It involves catching all of their pets, the Moshlings, who are set into different categories like this.
Okay. Now we're going to invite your sister in. We originally got these as part of Activision's Games for Girls. But, of course, mochis are fun for boys and girls, right?
Yeah.
So we'd like to introduce our other chief toy tester here.
This is Sage, my 8-year-old sister. She's also a toy tester with Santa.
Okay. So there are a lot of mochi monsters that are girls. They're not all just boys.
Yeah,
well,
including...
any of them can be girls.
Or boys.
Uh-huh. Like, this furry could be a girl.
Or a boy. And one thing that shows how it's good for boys or girls are all of the different mushies.
Uh-huh.
Who are on this card here.
Okay.
Do you see them?
Yeah. Can you make some of their noises for us? Just real super quickly, can you run through a bunch of them?
Yeah,
a few of them.
Okay.
Here's one of the Moshi says.
What's he called?
Sage.
This is called Stanley. Up here shows how to get him, since you can plant and seeds and they'll grow and then you'll get this one. And this is Stanley and now he'll make his noise.
That's what okay. Stanley says.
Can you tell me a bunch of the Moshling noises really fast?
Yeah, that's what
sure.
we say.
Noise.
Sukiyaki.
Pruya!
Mr. Snoodle.
Vick-tick-dingy.
Cleo.
La-la-la-la-la. La-la-la-la-la.
Whirly.
Ecto.
Lady Goo Goo.
Bop Goo 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 Ga Goo. Mm-mm-mm-mm.
So there's some rock star mochis?
Yep.
Okay, so tell me more about the actual game, the DS game, because that's what we're talking about today, Activision's DS games.
DS game, you're supposed to bust a bubble chops, the rabbit moshi hires you to take care of a Moshling Zoo.
Mm-hmm. Now, is there much reading involved, or could pre-readers play this one?
No, there isn't much reading, but you do have to read a little bit. But a lot of the times you can just figure it out by the pictures in the background.
And it's non-violent, right? Because you're just growing plants and gathering characters to your zoo?
Yes.
Well,
there's even a baby care center.
Is it really fun?
Yes.
When you're looking, you can see little eggs, and you click on the eggs, and...
Those go into your incubator.
Uh-huh. And it says, like, this is Big Bad Bill's egg. And then, when you come back, like, maybe the next day,
the egg will hatch.
And you'll have this baby Big Bad Bill with a little nook-nook.
Oh, sweet. Okay.
If you see a Moshling, like, hiding behind something... You can click on it, and it'll need something to eat or to do. So you have to give something to them, and then they'll be accepted to come into your zoo.
Mm-hmm. But you have to figure out what it is that they like, right? And they're all different and very specific.
And at some shops, you can get... At one of the shops, you can get a special little box that tells you what they want or what they like.
Mm-hmm.
And it tells you about them.
Mm-hmm.
And so you're supposed to catch the ones in your set and then bring them to your zoo. And they're all put into different groups and sets. Mm-hmm. Like, this guy's a spooky and this guy's a fishy.
And they're all sets of four, right? Now, you've gotten super creative yourself. I know you were stuck at your sister's gymnastics meet for 6 hours, and you invented how many new moshies?
I invented over 32, which is half of the mushrooms they have.
And yours were all in sets of four as well, right? With different elements and different creative names and powers, and you drew them all out and everything? Mm-hmm. Well, thank you very much for taking the time to meet with us today.
You're welcome.
Have a happy holiday, and would you guys recommend these toys for 2012 for birthdays and long road trips, visits? And
I would.
Maybe good things for kids to spend their holiday money on?
Yes.
Yeah? You think they'd be pretty fun?
Yep.
Yeah.
I think that they'll enjoy them, and the video games have, like, lots of levels, so it takes a long time to get through, and it's not like you do one... You complete one level and then you're done with the video game and you only do the stuff that you already did over and over again.
So it's a present that'll last a good long time and keep you entertained for a while.
It's not like